Daryl Ong sings heartbreaking song on Franco Hernandez's Last Night, Franco Hernandez's Last Night of Wake Before Cremation. Franco Hernandez, the singer Daryl Ong sings very heartfelt Beautiful Life, the OST of Korean hit series Goblin, on the last night of the late hashtags member Franco Hernandez. Life is really unpredictable. Circumstances happen without someone's knowledge. Some may still have their first day in this world, however, some have already lived enough. One's first day might be someone's last. No one might have cheated death yet, but it is always a reminder to everyone to live every minute to the fullest, because you will never know, it could be your last. And lately, Franco Hernandez has joined the creator in a quite tragic way, as he died in a drowning accident. His passing has broken countless hearts and brought tears to a lot, knowing that only memories of him left, and sadly, he could not make any further memories, but surely, he will forever remain and he will always be remembered. On the last night of his wake, the singer Daryl Ong has sung the official soundtrack of the hit Korean drama Goblin, which seems to break the hearts of people in pieces with a soothing voice and meaningful lyrics. Daryl might not know Franco personally, but the singer confessed, "Franco. He reminded that life is not about how short or long you've lived it, sometimes more important how wonderful your life is. And I know we can all say that lived a beautiful life, and that because he loves many people, so many people love him," he added. And right after then, he started singing, which made people sigh in so much emotion. Watch the video below, as it was posted by YouTube channel.